Hello children, how are you? Today I'm again here with a new story. And do you know which story I have picked for you today? Yes, the name of the story is The Blue Jackal. What's the name of the story, children? The Blue Jackal from Panchatantra Tales. Do you know about this animal? Any idea? Have you ever heard the name Jackal? Okay, I tell you. Jackal is an animal who resembles very much with fox. And in Hindi, we call this animal what? Children, this animal name is Siyar. And in Telugu, we call this animal Makka. So what all names did I tell you, children? Makka and Siyar. Yes? So the story is about this animal. In real, this animal looks like this. See how resemble it is with fox. It is resembling with fox, right? So this is a brown color animal with white color here near the neck and the abdomen and little white mark or the spot here on the tail. So this animal, as I told you, it is a wild animal. So where the wild animal lives, children? Wild animal lives in the jungle. Yes? So once upon a time in the jungle there lived this jackal. And do you know who all animal lives in jungle? Who's the king of the jungle? Yes, the lion having a mane around it. Yes, tiger having orange and black color stripes. Zebra, yes, black and white color stripes again. There are long-necked giraffe. There are many birds. There are small rabbits. And so many animals what you could think of. There, with those animals, this jackal was also living in that jungle. One day, what happened, in the search of food, this jackal entered into the town. Oh my God, in the town where human lives, they all must be afraid. Yes, certainly. And in that town, there were dogs who started barking badly once they saw this jackal. How the dog bark? Woof, 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 right? So there were many dogs started barking, looking at this jackal, and jackal got afraid and started running just to go away from this town. It was also afraid same time, right? What happened while this animal was running, children? It got stuck with the bucket, and that bucket was filled with blue color. What might have happened, children? That when this jackal got stuck with the bucket, it fell down in this blue color paint bucket. And when it came out, it was all blue in color. So the color changed into blue. The whole body, it was all drenched from top to bottom in the blue color. And now this animal has got a new color, the blue color. So what happened? As I told you, it fell down in the bucket and the paint covered the body. And now the jackal is in blue color. Children, I tell you, this jackal is a very clever animal. And at the same time, it is coward also. Not a courageous animal at all. But being clever, what this animal must have thought of that time? See, looking at itself and this new color, there came an idea in the mind of jackal. And the idea was that why not shall I pretend myself as a new creature sent by God? So it entered again in the jungle, children. Did you ever see blue color animal? No. Same way, nobody in the jungle also saw the blue color animal before. And when it entered, everybody was wondering, this is a blue color animal. The blue color new creature. Who is it? And then this jackal said, look at me. I am the king of the jungle. I am your new king now. I'll rule here on the jungle. Listening to this, as nobody saw before, this blue jackal, everybody believed in the same. And all started and accepting this animal as the new king. So now this jackal was very happy. It took the den of the king of the jungle, and everybody was sitting outside and it was taking all the possible pleasures it could take. Yes, children, what happens when you have the power? Nobody can say anything to you. You show at times tantrum. So get me this. Come on, give me this. I'm hungry. I need food. Likewise, this animal started ordering everyone something or the another. Come on, I need to drink water. Get me some water. I am hungry. I need some food. Oh my God, it's too hot. Someone please come and fan me. So this is how this animal was taking all the pleasures, and everyone was listening to this blue jackal. Why? Because nobody saw earlier blue color creature. So they were bound to listen to its orders. Yes, children? But children, you know one thing. Your elders might have told you that whenever you tell lies, it doesn't go long. Yes, same happened with this jackal also. What happened? One day, it was a full moon night, and the owls were howling on the tree, on the branch of tree. And do you know how the jackal howls? How it produces sound? How is it? So when it was a full moon and owls were making some sound, producing the sound, all other jackals started howling. And listening to all other animals, all other jackals, it could not control itself to stop howling. And what happened? It came out of the den, sat and started howling. Yes, children? Then what happened? That nearby, the king lion, who had to give its den to this new king, the blue jackal, just heard the sound. Who is it? It seems a jackal. But how come near the den? Something must be wrong. Yes, children? And it slowly came and saw there is no one. It is no one. It is this blue color, blue body colored animal is producing this sound. And in no time, lion understood that this is jackal making us fool. It is no more a king. It is no more a new creature. And in anger, what happened? Lion caught the neck of this blue jackal. As I told you earlier in the story, that these animals are not courageous at all. It started asking for mercy. Forgive me, please. The king lion, I'll not do it further. And listening to this argument, other animals of the jungle also gathered at the place. Yes. And then everybody decided, no, he made us fool. We were listening blindly to this animal, this jackal, we should really throw it away from the jungle. It has no right to stay in the jungle. And then onwards, everybody just asked this fellow to go, to leave the jungle. And it has to go, children. So this is the story today about this blue jackal. What's that, children? The blue jackal. Yes. Children, what's the lesson of the story? What do you understand? See, the first thing we learned about the blue color, blue. So the spelling of blue. Blue is joined with the sounds blue, blur, blur is a blend, B-L, blur, U-E. So the spelling is blue, first thing. And yes, if we talk about the lesson and the moral of the story, children, we should never try to pretend like someone. We should never tell lies in our life. Yes, at times to take little pleasures, at times to just get ourselves happy, to make the life easy. If we just take and go for such decisions of talking or if producing false statements, telling lies, it isn't going to go for a longer time and we get punished. So children, we should never tell lies and we should never think of the shortcuts. I hope you enjoyed the story and you will follow the lesson of the story, never being lied to anyone. Bye-bye, children. I'll see you again next time with some new story. Goodbye.